Hey, Corbin. Sorry, in all the confusion and loud booing, I forgot to mention also, this is a handicap match.
What?
Well, who's Kurt's partner? Oh! The tag team champions and Apollo Crews!
On what planet is this okay?
Corbin's done for. Hit the bricks.
This is anything but glorious for Baron Corbin.
Well, come on. These are three men who Baron Corbin wronged when he was in charge. And now Roode and Gable and Crews gonna make Corbin pay for it.
Corbin's getting mugged.
Yeah, but well within the rules, it is a
there's so many other
match.
Superstars that would love to be a part of this.
Look at this. Gable and Roode now throwing Corbin to the wolves, the wolf being Kurt Angle.
And Angle again with a German suplex to Corbin. And another one. And Kurt Angle, who just must love this.
Hold up 1 second. You know, I was so pumped up right here in Sacramento that I also forgot something, that this match is now no disqualification.
I don't even have the words.
And that was Shane McMahon, of course, making that, issuing that, that new rule, the no disqualification handicap match. Anything goes in this match, including
chairs. No. The referee's attacking Baron Corbin.
It's a fresh start if I've ever seen one.
This is egregious. How is this okay?
Well, Corey, you cannot say that Baron Corbin didn't deserve this.
He didn't deserve this. Corbin did his job to the best of his ability.
I think there's many people who would disagree with that statement.
In what walk of life do you get beat up with steel chairs for not being good at your job?
In WWE! They want to be entertained, Corey, and the WWE fans apparently are being entertained.
What sort of sick
Stripes
sense of humor
do
these people have in Sacramento? This is not good.
And there's Kurt Angle with the Angle Slam. Here's the cover. Guess what, guys? Corbin is won't be in charge.
See you, bye. Bobby Roode, Apollo Crews, and Kurt Angle!
Oh, no! Oh, Kurt Angle with an angle slam through the table! Woo-hoo!
This is finally what the people wanted!
We're not faceless, we were born.